Ik mag gewoon rijden en doe hetzelfde. It doesn't look like your mercenary is gonna get me.
They gonna get your car, man. Look, you got it.
I got a question for you too.
Man, you ain't got shit for me. All else questions, bro.
Are you kidding me?
Boy, I don't even know what school is.
That nigga asked me old Jitterbug ass question. Jitterbug question, bro. Did you get high school? I'm asking you Jitterbug question. Did you get high school? You graduated out of college? You got a master's degree? You got an AS degree? Something?
Actually, I'm in the process of getting my association.
I ain't asked all that, bro. I say, do you got it? Or do you don't got it, bro? All that dumb shit, you trying to make up and all these things and shit? Come on, bro. We ain't with that. Ask one fucking question.
He in the process.
He in the process, man. Come on, man. Ask you all that. Fucking process. Shut the fuck up, nigga. You in the process of getting your shit.
You're ignorant, and I'm pretty sure I'm smarter than you.
Hey, I'm so ignorant, I got an AS degree. I'm done with college.
You ain't got no.
2 years. 2 years. I'm gonna tell you what I got it in. Pussy nigga. And I can tell you everything about it. Nah.
This what? Is where these boys in downtown asking for a dollar.
Now see you wanna talk about educated. Now let's talk about education now. What is your major? What is you studying for, bro? I mean, how far did you took to get this, and how far you made it in this shit, bro?
Okay,
You brought the conversation up, though,
okay,
so I want to know.
Shut up so I can tell you. I'm a sophomore. I applied for
sophomore.
Got accepted, so, you know, gonna apply for over now.
Okay, what them cops gonna give your ass? What them cops gonna give your ass?
I'm on the road to get my associate's degree and my advanced diploma when I graduate.
Oh my god, dude, you far. You way behind, bro. Catch up, bro. You way behind, dude. You only go for an AS degree. You go for an AS degree how many years, bro? How many years it take you to get an AS degree? I got mine. How long it take you to get an AS degree?
He ain't got no degrees.
Motherfucking lie, nigga. I got a degree in motherfucking mechanic, nigga. I know how to do cars, boy.
Oh, you
know how
to rob cars.
Hey, listen here, homeboy. You asked me, right?
Who the fuck would lie about some shit like that anyway?
Hey, listen. Who would lie about some shit like that, bro? I said I got my shit in motherfucking mechanic, bro. Mechanic. I mean, I ain't said I got my shit in this and that in the third. Come on, bro.
Who did you go to?
Still got it.
Can I get credit for that? I mean, come on, man. I got that to prove it, bro.
Yeah, you just trying to say he ain't graduated high school.
Man.
He definitely graduated, nigga. He proved you wrong. He ain't never say you ain't go to school.
Man.
You brought it up to him. You went off his voice and tried to just assume he ain't go to college. You know what I mean? He slapped that shit right back in your face. You worse than a white.
And I'm not disrespecting him or nothing. I'm not disrespecting you or nothing, bro. I just came up with a simple question. You asked me, I asked you. Come on, bro.
No.
I don't want to hear that shit. Now you feel
now
sad.
Wanna,
and, now you booty hurt.
Now he want to find something else to say. Oh, your mechanic shit ain't good enough.
Find something else to talk about, man. Find something else to talk about.
Let's talk about your inner process ass life. Let's talk about your inner process life.
Let's talk about your inner process of being a bitch. She acting like a female wearing out another nigga fucking education and shit.
You retarded ass nigga.
Yeah, man, my shit ain't all that. But guess what? I got to prove that I got it, nigga. And I went to school for 2 years for it, nigga.
You
two
live
years.
Under a bridge.
2 years, bro. Now what? How long it taking you to get your AS degree, nigga?
Thing about us is, we can do whatever the fuck we want to do. We just choose not to do that shit.
What the fuck you mean, bro, nigga?
Because it'd be a bunch of
don't
bugs.
Don't think, nigga, just cause I'm from the streets, nigga, ain't got shit, nigga.
Shut
fuck
up.
You
I need
tripping.
To get game tags real quick.
Anything they can do, man, we can do better.
Hold on. Okay.
We've been like that. That's why we dominate in all the sports and shit and all that. Anything we touch, we dominate.
Man. I'm glad
you got me fucked up. I don't sit around and tell every bitch what I got, dog, because it ain't worth it. I don't know you niggas. You feel me? But you want to come up with some education shit, so I brought up some education shit for your ass, nigga. Now what?
What I just said. I don't care about a conversation over Xbox Live, and I'm glad.
Okay, now check this out. Check this out. Yeah, you right. Now change the subject, nigga. Next subject.
I gotta go fix up my car.
Oh my god, now you gotta fix your fucking car.
Now he a mechanic. I think he just stole your profession. He a mechanic now.
Go rob some cars.
Motherfucking mechanic.
Okay, in the game of GTA 5, you can't fix up your car if it's damaged.
He's going to college to become a cop.
Hey, look here. I fixed on cars to get paid good money, but guess what? I ain't got my mechanic shop yet, but guess what? That's in the process, though, homeboy.
Say something wrong.
What'd he say? He's gonna go rob a mechanic shop?
Why you yelling?
Yeah, I'm gonna go rob a mechanic shop, bro. You're right. Damn, you listen, real good.
If that's what it take to get this shit going, I ain't mad at him. Fuck it. You gotta do what you gotta do, nigga. Take from another motherfucker if you got to. Shit, get your shit booming. Why y'all hating?
Don't y'all hating.
Hey, you know what, though? If you were here, I'd take it from you.
Exactly.
And start my shit, nigga.
Yeah, Rob,
I'd take it from you and start my
take
shit.
Take everything
nigga.
In his house.
And that's on my dead jit, nigga. I'd rob you and take it from you. Honest to God, truth, nigga. Brother, I got to kick in your door at all, nigga. I'm going to do it. Pussy. Fuck you mean, nigga.
He ain't heard that before.
They mad because we go-getters, man. We go get
fuck wrong with you, nigga. I don't sit at my mama high, nigga. Sit at my daddy high, my brother high, nigga. I got my own shit, nigga. Real nigga,
you hyped up
my
like
own
this.
Shit.
You understand what mm-hmm. you was saying.
No, I don't live my mama's daddy, nigga.
And if you was actually thinking, you would have heard that I said the statement I made was, to be honest, I have to go fix up my car, which I was referring to my T20 that was damaged.
Nigga, you was trying to be funny, nigga. You was trying to be funny, nigga. I done heard all that shit. You trying to be funny, old nigga. Oh, funny ass nigga. Don't try to be funny with me, nigga. I'm a G-ass nigga. Don't try to be funny with me, nigga. I'm a real
ass
nigga.
That's why y'all wasn't lies, real ass nigga. You wasn't lies, y'all fake, man.
You wanna talk all that funny real. Bunny shit, nigga? Stall all that shit. Stall me out, nigga. Tell me the real shit. All that fake ass bullshit. I'm finna go fix my car. Puss ass nigga. You trying to make a motherfucking. shoot a comment or something, nigga.
Y'all gonna be the nigga, man.
You gonna be a judge. You on to college to be a judge, nigga.
Hey, you need to come to lawyer, you come to a lawyer or something, dog.
You're
a dumb ass nigga, man. Hating on me for a nigga. Cause I got something going, nigga. I don't live with my mama and daddy, nigga. Fuck wrong with you. Never did,
dad.
Nigga. You do. You sound like you live with your mama and daddy.
They bought them the game.
You sound like you live with your mama and daddy.
They bought them the game.
Yeah. Then when they come home, they don't tell daddy to get the fuck off the game. We're gonna tell him to get the fuck off that dude if they come home. Or if their brother come home from school, we're gonna say, hey man, get off my game, man.
Yeah, get off my game.
Fucking nigga.
I'm fucking upstairs.
What's wrong with you, nigga? I don't say nothing, but nigga, don't get me started, nigga. I'll put you in place, homie. And I ain't gonna disrespect you.
Actually, most of the stuff you said is wrong because you don't actually know.
Man, I don't want to hear shit. It's wrong on your behalf, bro. It's wrong because you ain't doing shit with your life but trying to get a motherfucking AS degree, nigga.
Fuck. How many kids you got? You got 5? You got 10? Shut up.
Why does that matter?
It don't matter. You ain't even coming safe.
I know. What's the problem with having a big family?
They make it seem like having kids is a bad thing, right? Because they don't want
to. It ain't no bad thing, boy. I got 8 of them, nigga. 8. Hey. And I got 6 that live in my household, nigga. And I take care of that one of them motherfuckers.
Yeah.
They hate that we keep bringing them up.
They want you stop. They want you stop reproducing. Hey, gangster, they want you to stop reproducing. Hey, listen, if that nigga can afford, if he can afford to do it, why you mad at him? When that nigga died, he got a lot of kids running around.
Exactly. I got 8.
Y'all do it too. Look at Home Alone. Look at Home Alone. All them fucking kids that was in that house. It was like a Mexican house, motherfucker.
And guess what? All of them go to school fresh every morning. All of them get good grades. None of them ain't no smart, bad mouthed ass.
All of them got their mom and dad there with them.
Exactly, nigga.
Yeah.
Exactly.
We getting part of the chat. Yeah, we getting part of the chat.
Hey, hey, look,
a black nigga and a white mama. Put it like that, there, nigga. For all the ones who hate that, there, a white mama and a black nigga like me. Trust me. I'm going to let you know. You want to know me? That's what it is, nigga. I'm beating down my wife's white pussy every night, nigga. Every
nigga
night.
Crazy.
I don't give a fuck.
They don't like that.
Every night, nigga. Yeah, every night. Good ass Irish pussy. Good ass Irish pussy, nigga.
Pussy. That nigga retarded. That nigga gangster crazy.
What's wrong with y'all, nigga? I gotta tell him, dog. I don't say shit, but when niggas go talking about that dumb ass crazy shit in my ear, bro.
I already know. Go ahead. Do your thing, nigga. Shit.
It was too much for him right there.
He tried to get on you. Go ahead, do your thing. Shit. You gotta let a nigga know sometime. He thought it was sweet.
That was too much for him.
Yeah.
Come on, man.
So okay, I asked dumbass questions and shit. Then got proved wrong.
He wasn't ready for all that.
They said, go to party.
They were retreating.
Hey, I saw you on the news yesterday.
Oh, yeah, look, watch this. What you see?
That motherfucker don't even got cable. Ain't nobody lying. Ain't nobody listening to his line.
What you see?
Hey,
what did you see? Your dad motherfucking beating another boy? You seen his dad on the news killing another innocent man.